Hi guys, welcome to Prince Astrology, your one-stop astro channel. Today we will discuss about a unique concept, a common one, which may be present in your own horoscope, and the concept is called combustion of planets. What do you mean by combustion? When does the combustion happen? What is the difference between a normal planet and a combust planet? So stay till the end of the video to know more about the combust planets. And guys, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button, because it is the subscription that keeps you and me stay connected. I want us to be connected, and this will help me bring more astrology topics for you. So guys, do hit the subscribe button, but do not forget to hit the bell icon, because it is the bell icon that is going to ring your phone whenever I will upload a video. It will notify you when I will upload another video. So, what is combustion in reality? Word combustion is a wrong word used for this kind of phenomena, because combust means to burn. It's a kind of a, because combustion means burning phenomena. A planet never burns. The word that was used in Sanskrit for combustion is called ast. Ast means set. You see, sunset, moonset, which in Hindi we say as suryast, sunset. So which means the sun is now below the horizon. It is beyond our eyesight. Now you have to understand how astrology works in reality. What is the role of planets? How do we observe that these planets are in a certain zodiac? Remember, these planets which we see on a horoscope are on the basis of line of sight principle. So when you are standing on the earth and you're observing the sky, you see a constellation behind, and then in front of the constellation you see a planet. So you tell that, suppose say Jupiter is in this constellation, that means Jupiter is in Sagittarius constellation. So Jupiter goes into Sagittarius zodiac. Now on the planet Earth, there's a whole space of orbit of different planets around the sun. So we have different multiple angles, but there is one certain angle when sun obstructs the view. Imagine there is a planet, this is a sun, and there is a planet behind. This planet is too close to sun. So what will happen in this case? The planet becomes too close to the sun. If I want to see it from the line of sight, I will not be able to see, because sun's brightness will obstruct the light coming from the planet, and the planet goes out of sight. Because it goes out of sight, it is said to be ast. That is why there is a specific degree defined for each planet, and whenever the planet goes under that much cone of, that is called cone of combustion, the degree before the sun and the degree after the sun, whenever planet enters the cone of combustion, the planet becomes invisible to us. Even if we try to see, we are unable to see because sun is obstructing the view. That is called combustion. So guys, you know, this means the planet and its properties goes out of sight. It never stops working. That is a wrong concept. If you are reading that combust planets are non-functional planets, that is simply impossible. For example, if you have Mercury combustion, do you talk, you speak, you have consciousness? If Mercury would have not functioned, your brain would have been dead by now. It is not possible. The only thing is that we have to observe in case of combust planet is, are we able to see the working of that particular planet? We have to check the areas ruled by that planet, ruled by the zodiac of that planet, say Mercury, then we have to check where the Gemini and where the Virgo is. And Virgo and Gemini, wherever it will sit, the entire properties and attributes of that houses will become invisible to us, as well as Mercury will become invisible to us. So it only means that we need to focus more on the properties of that area just to pull that out from combustion. We have to create a certain amount of shadow on the planet. We have to see it from a special telescope. That means you need special methods to see the property, and so extra effort is needed to understand the role of combust planets. So in day-to-day activity, if I say read the property of the combust planet and the zodiacs ruled by that planet who is combust, you will find that most of the attributes of that houses you usually ignore. Even if you get a message from that house, you will not be able to see that because that is beyond the horizon. What is happening below the horizon, you have no idea. So planet virtually does not affect us. Virtually. It's a pseudo absence of the planet. For example, if there is a sunset in India, does that mean that sun is absent in India? No. It just means that sun is shining bright at some other place. Sun does not cease to exist. We are unable to see the sun. So because of this reason, so there are arguments that combust planets are far away from the Earth, so they stop functioning. No, they function just like any other normal planets with equal strength, but we are unable to see. One pro tip, one tip for advanced astrology concept. Check out which house is ruled by Leo. Where is your sun placed? Compare the property of Leo, the house where the Leo is placed, and the sun. Because that is what is causing the combustion. It is the sun which is causing the combustion. So you have to know Leo is overpowering the zodiacs of the planet in combustion. So for example, if Mercury is getting combust, Leo is overpowering Virgo and Gemini. If Moon is getting combust, Leo is overpowering Cancer. So in this way, you have to do a comparative analysis of the entire horoscope, see which house is getting combust, which planet is getting combust, and you have to put extra effort. Some external measures are needed in order to extract the properties of the planet which are in combust. They lie dormant, invisible from you. They may create harm and you may never even know that sometimes combust planets are doing some harm and you can't see where the root cause is, and that remains hidden, especially if the combustion happens in the 8th house. So guys, that was a quick analysis. Don't get fearful about the combustion. The planets are working. They are working as they want to work. You need to open your eyes and maybe you need to use some special telescopes. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching Puneet's Astrology. More videos coming soon. Explore the channel. Explore my other videos. Share, like and subscribe. I hope you will definitely like and subscribe this video. Thank you guys. Namaste.